If you see try for free button instead of the save or the load buttons, this is most probably a caching issue. The easiest solution to this is to right click between the layouts and then select this frame and then click reload frame. This is going to reload the layout frame and now you should be able to see the load and save buttons. This may be slightly different depending on the browser you use. Instead of this frame and reload frame, you might see something else, but the process is the same. If you have any caching plugins, deactivate them temporarily. While you're developing your website, it's a good idea to deactivate the caching plugins and switch them back on after you have finished developing your website. Also, go to Divi Theme Options. Scroll down to bottom and disable these two options, minify and combine JavaScript files and minify and combine CSS files. Then go to Builder Advanced and disable static CSS file generation and save your changes. After that, go back again to Divi Den Pro dashboard and here, if you still don't see the correct buttons, you can try holding the control button and pressing F5. This is going to hard refresh the page and clear the cache for this page only. After deactivating caching plugins and disabling theme caching, you can then try reinstalling the Divi Den Pro plugin. And that should help. Thanks for watching.